In this video, I want to show you the problem with AgOpenGPS switching on the sections while turning when the sections are moving backwards. So I already created a boundary and I have to do it in the pavement because it rained all night. First of all, I'm gonna spray my headland. I did this in manual mode because if the sections would come near the boundary, they're gonna switch off, so that's why. Now I get back and spray towards the headland.